Good morning, Mr. Lee, lecturers and my friends. Today we are all seated here listening to many speech and why you should choose them to be your next leader. Well, today I'm here not to sell myself or brag about the things that I've accomplished or done for the club. Because I believe in teamwork. We work as a team, we work as a club, and we work as a department. So today I'm here to share with you my belief and what are the things that we can do to accomplish greater things. So before I continue, or before I carry on, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Mohamed Ghadafi and I'm from DIEM. I'm 19 this year and I was in P&Pub, Publicity and Publication Department. And hence I would like to run for this role. So today, as you all are listening to the speeches here, some may ask, what is a leader? What are the attributes of a leader and what do I want from them? Well, basically to me, a leader has to be focused, confident, trustworthy, and also be open-minded, and then goes on. But today, I would like to introduce to you a new leadership that I firmly believe in, which is servant leadership. What is servant leadership? So servant leadership is like, from what I believe is that is you serve first, you serve others first, you meet their expectation, you see what they need and how to shape them and develop them into a better person. So instead of selling an ideology of the person I am today, I just want to shape you guys into a better person and serve the club. Yeah, so thank you.